Where in the world would you be where you have this view?
Morgen.
And they speak German? It's Adler Lodge Alpe in northern Italy. Adler Spa Resorts and Lodges operates 6 properties throughout Italy, and most recently, we visited Adler Alpe, nestled in the middle of Alpe di Suisi, Seiser Alm auf Deutsch, the largest high-elevation alpine meadow in all of Europe. Located in Italy's South Tyrol province in the Dolomites mountain range, it is a major tourist attraction, notably for skiing and hiking. This was our second time staying at an Adler property. Last year we stayed at Adler Ritten, also in the Dolomiti. See that video at the link above and below. Adler Alpe has 3 types of rooms: junior suites, which are all in the main building, chalets, and family chalets. We had a chalet for the 2 of us. See a complete walkthrough of our unit later in this video. Because Adler Alpe is so remote, many of the staff members have accommodations right here in the main building. And that brings us to our first observation about Adler Alpe. It's quite like being on a luxury cruise ship. It's all-inclusive, you'll see the same hard-working staff at breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and the food is amazing. All items in your unit are complimentary and included in your daily rate. Chalets can accommodate a 3rd person sleeping on this space by the fireplace. Our chalet had this incredible view from the front porch. Our unit was a duplex, and we shared a wall with this unit to the right. Wood craftsmanship and design are really quite impressive.
Oh, it has to weigh something. Where do I weigh?
Right up against it.
Right here. Yeah.
One of the fun features of this pool is a bench on which you can sit, and with the push of a button, you're enveloped by lots of bubbles. The main building features a large open space which includes the reception desk, the lobby, the bar and dining area, and a small retail shop. One of our favorite perks for guests is the free use of electric bikes. For breakfast, you can help yourself to a large and varied buffet, and you can request egg and other dishes made to order by the kitchen. See all the menus near the end of this video. Lunch is mainly buffet style and typically has a different theme each day. For instance, one day we had a fantastic selection of barbecued meats.
The barbecue.
Oh.
Because they call it the barbecue. Yeah.
Thank you.
The desserts at the two Adler properties we visited are unbelievable. Dinner is the only meal with no buffet, and the selections are varied and very creative.
This is a
lollipop. And notice that it's the overheat.
So what is a root?
But also when I see.
He ended up getting this big donut.
It's very good. This is very pretty.
Yeah, mine is.
And that's a salmon?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it's really lovely. And so that's a mixed cheese. And then I got your little honey.
And the honey's great. I have a little honey.
So
you do have a little. So I had a Pinot Grigio, and then this is a dessert wine.
That got to order pasta, but I'm going to have lemonade today, so.
Reno, yeah.
Oh,
we'd
love to, Reno.
That is
only a woman.
Yeah, Guy is the only woman here.
And I want to be in the kitchen.
Well, maybe they.
Yeah, switch over with the pasta, but.
When you, I know, it's really hard to get.
It's really hard to, I think. More of the raw.
All the included wines were great, but you can also select premium bottles from their cellar for an additional charge, of course.